Over the past couple of weeks, I've asked industry experts a deep question when it comes to the direction of their self-publishing businesses. Should they choose passion or profits? Find out in today's video when I ask self-publishing mainstay and founder of Archangel Inc., Rob Archangel. Stay tuned. Welcome to Self-Publishing with Dale, where you get tips and strategies for publishing your own books. The road to success isn't always a straight line, and to make matters worse, your gut says chase your passion, while your mind says go for the profits. Which should you ultimately choose, passion or profit? Speaking of passion, have you written a book you'd like to publish? Would you like a practical action plan for launching your publication? Then, head over to selfpublishingwithdale.com/checklist to get your hands on the bestseller book launch checklist. In a recent interview with self-publishing expert Rob Archangel, I asked him what matters most, passion or profit, and here's what he had to say.
I think you have to be realistic. I think that you have to have a sense of what you need to do to actually keep the lights on and sustain yourself. You're going to be of no help to anybody if you are struggling and if you're not able to actually earn a living. So you have to assess that profit realistically. There's another podcast I did recently, and I talked about one of the biggest struggles and challenges that I've had is there have been times in my entrepreneurial career where I've taken and let go of regular outside paying work. And that's difficult because, you know, on some hand you think, oh boy, well, this is a failure. This isn't worth pursuing anymore. Obviously, if I can't pay all of my bills right now from this one venture, then maybe that's not worth doing. But I think that's a bad way to think about it. You know, there's a long incubation period for growing a business. Typically, most businesses are not profitable, you know, in the first few years. So you're kind of trying to sustain yourself. You invest whatever you can, put in a lot of sweat, equity, time, energy, all of that into growing it so that over time you can see the fruits of that labor. And so there's a degree to which you have to take profit seriously. You can't make yourself poor by doing it. All of that said, passion is really powerful because it's what often gives you that energy to keep going. It's what gives you that energy to become really good at whatever it is to solve people's problems really effectively, because you often need a lot of time and effort and energy and practice to become good enough at it so that people want to freely and generously and abundantly work with you because you're just that amazing. And so when you have that passion, when you are dedicated enough to keep putting the time and energy in and learning more and experimenting and paying attention more, where other people are not because they don't have that passion, because it's not as exciting or energizing to them, then you're that much more likely to succeed in the long term. You know, it's success to some degree is a game of attrition. If you can stick with it long enough and do what other people are not willing to do, you distinguish yourself. You help yourself stand out and you position yourself to actually profit in the long term and on the aggregate. So,
hey, where can the viewers get a hold of you, buddy?
Yep. Archangelinc.com is our website. As I mentioned earlier, we have free consultations. Whether you decide that you'd like to work with us or not, whether you're interested in self-publishing with us specifically, or just have some self-publishing questions, we are very happy to chat with you. Half hour consultation. You know, we're not going to hard sell you on it. We do have our free report on there. Visit on the website. And as Dale mentioned, the new book is out and it's totally free on digital edition on Kindle. It's called The Published Professional. It's on Amazon. Just search The Published Professional and feel free to check that out. And hopefully that is of some value to you. I wish great success, really, and opportunity to people who are looking to grow their business, who are enterprising, who are motivated, who want to do great work to help solve people's problems and find success doing that.